Hello and welcome to part 21 of Let's Play Populous. I'll be continuing from what I was doing on the last video. I think I was on level 1022. In the last video I said that the worlds, the passwords stopped working at world 5120. That's not Jossamy, that's 5122. 5120 is actually called Shy Sodhole, I think. That's world 5120. The last password that works is 5119, which is called Duasic, I think. With that out of the way, I can now put the password in, which is Sazki Lug, I think. I hope. There we go. Yep, 1022. Yeah, so it's Shy Sodhole is the first password that doesn't work unless you use the patch that's on SMS Power. So I can't do volcanoes, and it's they start with three times as many people. Oh, whoops. Yeah, if that happens, just don't type any letter and just put end, and then you go back to the last world that you'd loaded. Off we go. This is my only man. Nice and easy start, I think. Not, no rocks. Right. If you just start with one person, I'd just like to make as much land as possible while I'm waiting for a person to load into the well, a person to appear in the castle. Trouble is, with only one person, it takes a long time for mana to increase. That'll do. No, I don't want you to go there. Just go down one. That's it. Oh, he's going to touch the edge. Yeah, he's gone crazy now. Oh, that snapped him out of it. There we go. And again. Come out. Oh, he's quite weak. There we go. You owe me a person. Oh, the other one's come out as well. Yep, you can go there now. Oh, whoops. Still had it on that. Rather that one with a castle, yeah. Save space. Right. I'm already beating them. Just go down one. That would be dandy. Good. Get another castle. Good. Loads of room there. No, don't do that. Yeah, I knew they did that. It means they changed direction. Can't do volcanoes, that won't be a problem. I can do everything else. Oh, whoops, did too much. Only one of you will become a castle. You can go there. Yep, just to the right of you. There we go. Alright, make a leader now. Get on with this. Anywhere will do. I hate it when I do that. The button's unresponsive. I'm missing a castle now. Oh, he'll build for me. There we go. Back to thingy. Oh, that'll do. About to build. The number of points should really, you know, what determines how many words you jump, in my opinion, should be based on the time that you took, because, you know, that really determines the ease of the level. But but it isn't. I don't know. I'm unsure what caused it. I know Armageddon helps, but I don't know what causes it. But it should be time, in my opinion, because I'm doing this one really easily. The longer you take, obviously, the harder it is. Alright, he's off. Right. It is I who should be earthquaking you, since you're screwed now with that knight. Make another one. Yeah, new leaders, be they evil or good, will always, you know, as long as no one has the shield and you make a leader, they'll always automatically get the shield. But if someone already has the shield, then they don't get automatically shielded. Only if no one has the shield. That'll do. No need to make him really powerful. Just make another leader, because I think that might affect the number of points I get. Get on with it. Just hurry up. Thank you. Right. Two of them on the go now. A bit of a mess down here. A broken Master System cartridge. There's nothing that represents the Master System card here, but I suppose that only not many of those were made. Well, not many games were released on card. And the ones that were released on card eventually were released on cartridge anyway. Right. How are we doing? They've merged into one knight. Yeah. That's what happens. They won't gather unless they're forced to. That, you know, they'll never wait for each other to gather. They only gather if they're fighting the same. They're fighting the same fight. One more. deficit. Timu Sword. Yeah, jumped another 5. They can just do volcanoes. EV rating is high. They might go mad with the volcanoes. But, at least I can earthquake them to get rid of them. I say they might go mad, it depends how quickly they raise their population. Please do something. I'll have to do drastic measures because I need a castle here. There we are. Good. Let's have to snap them out of it, make them build. So I'd rather need castles because they make population more quickly. Good direction. Yep, just there. Perfect. Squeeze the person out. Oh, he's gone in there. Oh no, there he is. see if I can wait till Armageddon, actually, then I'll just do Armageddon. Since they're not posing much of a threat. And hopefully I'll be able to jump 10 worlds or something. Just to hurry this up. I didn't think they'd pose much of a problem because their building speed is very slow. See, the high rating doesn't really matter. Nearly there. Just get rid of that. Yep. One volcano yet. Probably spoken too soon. There we go. Knew that was coming. I won't waste my mana because I'm just about to do Armageddon. There we go. Yeah, I had a feeling they'd do that because they're up to about a quarter population. Now we play the waiting game. Hopefully we'll jump more than 5 worlds. We're on 1027, so hopefully get on to 1037. But we'll see. as always. See, that's a quarter population represents that amount of strength in a walker. If you see, because all the population is in him. Mine will be top yellow because I have a full bar and then some. 1-0. Era Z jumped another 5. What is it with 5 lately? It's really annoying. Everything I do, whether Armageddon or not, it's always 5. They can just do earthquakes and swamps. Brilliant. They'll be going mad with the earthquakes then. Any more? No, that's it. I'll squeeze a person that once I've made some land here. Good. Going. Oh, whatever. He's still going somewhere. Good, because you can stay there. Good. Winning that battle gave me a mana boost, which means I'd have to wait for the... Oh no, I still have to wait. Fight and settle actually. See if I can win a few houses, get their population down. Good. This will stop them from doing earthquakes. Oh, he's it's going all the way over here. Good. If my leader dies from this, they'll earthquake me. There we go, see? So predictable. Better just get a new leader quickly. That's it, that's all I need. Oh good. This will be the end of it then. Should be the last one. That is the last one, but of course can just get rid of it. There we go. Ring Tory, and I jumped another 5 worlds. Right. They can just do floods, and it's very high. It's best to be on the safe side. They might do a flood because it's very high, so, and also it's easy to start with this. Just have to do that. There we go. Trouble is, putting it on double layers right from the start uses quite a bit of mana, because I'm creating more land. Just need one bit of mana for this. I can do it in really quickly, like that. There we go. Shield him. I can't risk them doing a flood because they're very high rating. So I have to have it on 2 layers. Luckily, it's pretty easy to do that because there's no rocks anywhere apart from there. No rocks at the start. Oh, whoops. That's a bit annoying. No. wrong way, sorry, I have to go down here. That's it. Yep, just go there. Good. Scared he was going to die there. Right. There. Ugh. You imbecile. Thank you. Anywhere but there. On the one square of single level terrain. Oh dear, that was a bit silly. Good, really getting the ball rolling now. Sort of, population's increasing exponentially. It always increases exponentially. The more population you have, the more that can be created. Oh wow. Better put it on gather, I don't want that leader dying. Send him in there, that castle, that'll shut him up. For a while. So I don't really need him now. He's too close to the edge of the world to be of any use. Whoops. Oh, there's that other rock. Yeah, rocks are really annoying on double layer terrain. Even worse on the triple layer and quadruple layer. And at their worst on quintuple layer. That's the one. Oh. They're doing that placing their magnets over and over again to slow the game down. Really, as you probably guessed, annoying. Oh dear. Don't want to join on. Oh, I'll have to, won't I? So there's so many houses that can be built on there. Here. I mean, I don't plan to do a flood. I'm just doing this because they're going to do a flood. Or they might do one. Oh, they're invading. How delightful. Where are they? No, they're just randomly coming in. Go away. They won't do a flood now, they're too weak. Just waiting for the inevitable now. I might as well do a flood. There we go. I might as well do one. Oh, that was close. Oh, and I won. There we go. Maybe the water was fatal. 53,900 for that, though. Bad ahem. Only jumped 3 worlds because I won with a flood. You can just do knights very high and slow. Oh, yeah, the water must have been fatal. That's why I won immediately. I thought I might as well just do a flood. Just for the hell of it. Ooh. Oh dear. Not good, was it? Oh, there's another one. Good. I was lucky. Didn't even know you existed. Just get some of this land down, just so he has somewhere to go when the castle gets rid of him. Oh, there's another one. Blimey, blogs. Oh, it's built near towns or people. That's helpful. Yep, go here, wherever you want to go. Maybe we should pay more attention to the information screen before we start the world. But I won't. Where'd that person go? Oh, he's all over here already. Yes, anywhere you go, because it's built near towns or people. Oh, I can drown him. Yep, die. Missed him. I'll drown this one. Yep, no. Come on. Die. Thank you. Fatal waters, I'm up, so I might as well. Gets rid of them easily. That's the end of him. Although you don't get the mana for killing him like that. You only get mana for killing him if you use one of your men to kill him. The mana bonus. It's nice to get rid of him anyway. They finally cottoned on to my evil scheme. Another one gone. Might as well put it on fight and settle now. Oops, too much. last bit of resistance down here. That's it. Bug Kiwik. Only jumped 3 worlds. It's the same type, because this type is from 1040 to 1044. No, it's from 1040 to 1044, yeah. It's 5 worlds. Next type is from 1045 to 1049. So yeah, it's the same type, but just a different layout at the start. Castles as quickly as possible. That's the key to success. That's it, that's all of them. Doing worlds really quickly, but I'm not jumping very high. I mean, if I jumped 10 each time, I'd be on 1100 already. Good. Oh, it's close. Not much strength in him. No, don't do that. Oh, good. Oh. Good. That's it. Done. Do some drowning. That's it. All gone. that's it. Binosmi jumped another 3. Yeah, I had a funny feeling the next one would be futuristic. Swamps and Floods, very low. Not Swamps and Floods, Knights and Floods, rather. I'd like to get to at least 1050 before I end the video. Oh. Grid's fatal again. Even though normally I like to wait till Armageddon hasn't been very good lately, only jumping with 5, so I thought I might as well just do these ones really quickly, even if the jump is only 3. Oh, we lost. Leave it. Armageddon. Hopefully this will take me over 1050, then I'll stop the video. Minmphole. Yes, good, 1051. Alright, it's another, well, it's bitmap, pretty much the same as the last one, more or less. Towns or people. Alright, 1051, I'll do that next video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next video. Bye bye.